A friend is a friend till the end of the end. That's forever and a day. Stay by your side, don't hear me say goodbye. Come with me, cause that's what friends do.
That's what friends do.
Cause that's what friends do.
That's what friends do.
Cause that's what friends do.
That's what friends do.
Cause that's what friends do.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to bury this game, finally. How's it hanging, guys? Izzy here, and I'm ready to say goodbye to this game, just as I'm sure many of you are. I mean, well, I don't know. I can't speak for everybody, but I know that this was just a very odd year for Call of Duty, just to say the least. I mean, it felt like we didn't even have a game to play for, you know, a good majority of the year. I do feel kind of like an ass for saying that, because I know people tried to put their hard work into this game, and, you know, this was somebody's pride and joy at one point, maybe. But, I mean, just, this poor game had no chance from the beginning. I mean, we were sick of this futuristic jetpack crap. I mean, it had no chance, and I feel bad. I feel genuinely bad, and I feel a little tiny ounce of regret for not playing this game as much as I should have. I don't know anything about this game. I've played just maybe a handful of times throughout the year. But considering how happy I will be, or how excited I am at this current moment, I can care less right now. I am just really focused on World War II right now, to be completely honest with you. I mean, I have my eyes set on 2018. I'm really excited. I have ideas ready to roll out. Hopefully a lot of things that you will enjoy. I mean, it's gonna be popping. Hopefully. If everything goes the way I have it in my head, you know, if everything goes according to plan, 2018 should be a kick-ass year. But yeah, World War II comes out in, a little less than 5 days. And what I heard from multiple sources is that the PC version is gonna be available to play maybe a day or two early, for those people that do reviews and write blogs about the game. So that's probably a good sign for us as a consumer anyway, because that means Sledgehammer has confidence in the product and they're willing to give people a sneak peek at the full thing a little bit early. So that's good, right? We'll see. Oh, and before I forget, if you guys are wondering what happened to me this past week, it's been crazy. I almost died. No, not really, but I was sick as a dog. I had a lot of stuff going on at school. So, you know what? Ugh, I'm glad that week is behind me. But this week and next week should be freaking awesome. So it all works out. I'll trade a bad week for a good rest of the year any day. Okay, so I wanted to make this quick, short, sweet, simple, and let you guys know what was going on with me, and that I'm still alive, I'm still breathing, I'm still kicking, and actually really optimistic for this whole next year, actually. And I hope you guys are too, because hey, it's a new year, it's the end of an old year, and it's the beginning of a new one, so let's get excited, you know, let's get excited about this, let's move forward, let's enjoy life, I'm getting too deep, whatever. I wanted to make this short and I'm gonna rant again, so okay, I'm gonna stop there before I go off into a rant and start talking about life and how it's beautiful and all that stuff. I'm in that mood right now, okay, I can't help it, so I'll stop myself, I'll put a muzzle on it, and I'll wrap the video up here. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, night, whatever time it is. I hope it's wonderful. And hope you guys take it easy, and I will see you in the next video. Later, guys. Okay.